Hey there guys, Vantuskios here, and today welcome back to another GTA.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc, you know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Get into this first micro mission.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Yo.
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Well, it looks like father and son do not like each other.
We'll take a bike ride along the Spoochie Beach.
That is
and
this.
I'll show you Boy. Just what you want to see.
Yo. That was mad.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Lol.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything...
Shit!
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt family.
It's fucking expensive!
Look out! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is... Watch it! That you think this is normal!
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
Boogie. No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force a habit.
Okay.
Hey, you.
What's up?
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass flat.
Oh, really? Because if you get there first, not gonna happen. Oh, that's how we jump. Why am I doing? Oh, I'm doing it for the banter, ain't it? Yo. Cut three.
We're still running tomorrow, right?
Ooh, that hit me over.
Oh, right.
If I hit someone, they're probably gonna run into me. Oh, my hands are hurting.
I'm feeling so good.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
We're going on.
Brother. I'm not your brother.
Hey, girl.
Okay, I'll go this way. I should be fine. Okay, stamina rush in it.
Glory Lord! You're kidding me! Oh, you go for ya!
Can't hang out too long. My brother.
No way!
Ah. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't
wait,
it?
When... did you just buy them all?
Ah! Dad, wait!
Look, if you do go...
Say, I told you. He's either gonna steal it or something else. I don't know that. So now he's going to see this girl that describes like the mission's coordinates. Come on, you just have to leave alone because she wants to be on telly. And she wants to, you know. I'm not saying it because it's just disgusting.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, man.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck,
man.
I like them.
Problem.
You're such such a jerk!
Come on!
Dad, you dumbass, these guys are serious!
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's supposed to get seen in my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers! Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive!
Skin
God damn
alive.
It! Go!
Okay, this is
angle. OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet!
Alright, alright!
Oh shit, they're popping off at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Move, Papa. My dad's the one you want to kill. He's on the front of this thing.
You're gonna get shot because you're behind. You're the bait.
You're going to hit me, you psychos! Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded!
Okay, right.
Looks like this is the way out! Back off, assholes!
How did you lose them?
Fuck! I think we lost them! Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay? No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we?
Oh no. I thought he would come off. Get back. I was gonna leave you.
Psychos! Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!
I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
I'm gonna waste that money. Yeah. Mission passed. Is that the shorts what you had on? Okay, let's forget smoking. Yeah. This way. He didn't see nothing.
Oh, you must be looking to get laid down. Look
hey.
Out,
boo.
Okay.
Fuck your yeah,
I am.
Bitch.
Mm-hmm. I already got that last one. Another message. Oh, it's a Vapid Dominator. I like the looks of it. I always get confused whenever I play this. Like, I have complete. Well, that's a glitch. Like, you actually can just reach onto it. Anyway.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Technology
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here.
Friend request.
What else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any
lists
anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
What the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something, just like the old days.
That be dumb, isn't it? Really drop like that.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Okay. Ooh. I like the first one, really.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work.
Just
good luck
this.
At the interview.
Bye.
Okay. Yeah,
totally
just leave this
way.
Door open.
I'm not gonna turn on the hard side.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you wanna run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They're just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
This car's a mess now. Sorry, back at Dominator. Watch this one, Parker. Just jump on him.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I can't run at all. Okay. Looks like we're doing some work, so I'm just acting.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
This is allowed. I'm flipping YouTube.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
There it goes.
You want a massage? Cause my hands are free.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be a leader, dude.
Break the pro. Is he really just gonna leave the pack there? Kind of run?
Dude, no. When it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing C's!
Oh, I still can't run, man. This is long. Like, 2 missions per episode is fine. I hope it is, because it's actually hard for editing, especially when I die, you know, because you don't want to see me dying.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Doomed! I doomed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Hey, what's your problem? You don't like shooters? Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes.
There's no better way to define American life than a 2-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats...
Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Come on, man. Just please work. It's like,
oh my god,
it's,
you guys are so
not recording.
Mine's on fire.
Come on, please work. Please work for lightly.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East.
Wait for Jay Norris to pull out the
today,
prototype for
you're
me,
about to witness a new
give
phase.
Him a call.
Full on weapons grade, red alert, world domination.
Guys, I'm sorry about the recording. It just keeps on stopping after 8 seconds. And then after it'll be all working.
In the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The life
yo, I just come back
device.
In time. It was
yes, we've
nice
invented
that.
Something no one else has ever thought of. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk.
Hello?
Hello? Oh! Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
let's...
No,
whoa!
The flip was that angle. So guys, this was the end of GTA 5 videos today. Well, so, see you guys. Well, let's just listen to this.
Les, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. And I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Yo, this guy's still asleep. I'm looking on his computer.
Mouth so dry. Go away. Ten more minutes.
Hey, this guy is so dumb. No.
Yeah, I do work out.
So guys, I'll see you in the next video and peace.